dear friends, namaste. I am in a Riverside boutique resort in front of the swimming pool, surrounded by mountains, trees, palm trees. Very nice atmosphere here. Start to do yoga. So welcome to my YouTube channel, Shiva Yoga World and Travel. I am Yoga Charya P.R. Mohini, and this time is around 5 past 6. I'm going to do about 30 minutes or 40 minutes yoga class. So because 7 o'clock we have a breakfast, people start to come for the food in the breakfast. So the restaurant is there in the corner. So anyway, we can start the class with the sun salutation. Standing on the top of the mat, bring the feet together, hands together, namaste, and exhale. Inhale, bend back. Exhale, bend forward. Inhale, right leg back, look up. Holding the breath, both legs. Exhale, down. Inhale, head up. Exhale, downward dog. Inhale, right foot. Exhale, left leg. Inhale, bend back. Exhale, forward. Inhale, left back. Holding both. Exhale, down. Inhale, head. Exhale. Inhale, left forward. Exhale, right. Inhale, bend back. Exhale, hands down. That is one round. So I'm going to do two more rounds. So again. So inhale, exhale, hands together. Inhale, bend back. Exhale, forward. Inhale, right back, look up. Retain both. Exhale, down. Inhale, head up. Exhale. Inhale, right forward. Exhale, left. Inhale, bend back. Exhale, forward. Inhale, left back. Holding both. Exhale, down. Inhale, head up. Exhale. Inhale, left. Exhale, right. Inhale, bend back. Exhale, hands. Last time, inhale. Exhale, hands together. Inhale, bend back. Exhale, forward. Inhale, right back. Holding both. Exhale, down. Inhale, head up. Exhale. Inhale, right. Exhale, left. Inhale, bend back. Exhale. Inhale, left back. Holding both. Exhale, down. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale, left leg. Exhale, right. Inhale, bend back. Exhale, hands down. Legs apart, hands on the knees. Lean forward, in through the nostrils. Blowing through the mouth. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Keep the feet together, knees straight. Body, mind, relax. Now inhale, slowly bring the left arm and stretch. Exhaling, slowly lateral bending to the right side, sliding the right hand down the thigh, and then inhale, right arm up to join the left hand, clasping the hands. Lateral bending pose, good for the waist, hips back. Deep breathing, keep the hips open and the body forward. Relax in the posture. Deep, long, slow breathing, natural breathing. Inhale up, exhale slowly, hands down. Other side. Inhale, right arm up and stretch. Exhale, lateral bending to the left. Inhale, left arm up to join the right hand and cross the hands for a few seconds. Deep breathing, with every exhale, more bend, laterally bending to the left side. Feel the stretching on the right waist muscle. Breathe deeply. concentrate in deep, long, slow breath. And then inhale up, exhale, hands down, feet together. Inhale, hands up, clasp the hands, and then exhale. Bending the knees, push the hips toward the ground. Hold it for a few seconds. Deep breathing, inhale deeply. Exhale deeply through the nostrils. With every exhalation, bend the knees, push the hips down, pull the hands up toward the sky. Relax in the posture. Concentrating on the breath. Inhale up, exhale, hands down. And the feet about half a meter apart. Or hands forward. Exhale, slowly bend the knees, push the hips to the ground. Keep the body should be vertical and relax in the posture. So deep breathing, inhale deeply. Exhale deeply through the nostrils. So deep, long, slow breathing. Bring the hands out sideways for a few seconds, variation, body vertical. Then bring the hands up toward the sky. For a few seconds, relax in the posture. Bend hands together, namaste, in front of the chest. Bend the knees, push the hips down. Inhale up, exhale, hands down. Now, legs wide apart. Turning the left foot out to the left. Bending the left knee, push the hips forward. Our hips should be square, and hands together. Inhale, push the hips forward. Stretching the hands over the left. Deep breathing, concentrating. Push the left hip forward, stretching the right foot back. Exhale, left hand forward, right hand back. Turning the body to the right. Look at the tip of the left hand. Deep breathing, inhale, deep. Exhale. Now inhale, pushing the hips forward. Stretching the left hand over the head, sliding the right hand down the top. Look at the sky and deep slowly. Now bring the right hand behind the back, next to the left hip. Right shoulder, right chest should be open. Pushing the hips forward, up and down. Deep breath. Exhale, release. Same other side. Turn the right foot down and the body to the right. Bend the right knee. Push the hips forward. The hips should be straight. Fall forward. Our hands together. Inhale. Push the hips forward. Stretching the hands over the head. Looking up. Drop the head. Or looking up at the sky. Deep breathing. Keep the right knee back. Push the right hip forward. Stretching the left hip back. Exhale. Hands right hip forward. Left hand. Turning the body to the left. Looking at the tip of the right hand. For a few seconds. Deep breathing, inhale deeply, exhale deeply. And then inhale, push the hips forward, stretching the right hand over the head, sliding the left hand down the thigh, looking up. And just keep breathing, deep, long, slow breathing. Then bring the left hand behind the back thigh, next to the right waist, left shoulder, left chest should be open, and just relax in the front. Keep breathing, deep, long breathing, and then release from the posture. Bend the knees, feet together, hands on the thighs, rotating the knees. One, knee rotation, two, three, four, five. Reverse, five, four, three, two, then one, knee straight. Now we do some forward bending posture, feet together, knee straight. Inhale, both arms up, stretching the back. Exhale, bend forward, stay in the center, stretching the hand forward, pushing the hips back like this. And then from here, grasping the hands, exhale, turn the body to the right, look right, stretching the hand to the right for a few seconds. Deep breathe, inhale, exhale, slowly turn the body to the left, stretching the hands to the left, look left, stay there for a couple of seconds, keep breathing, inhale, exhale, back to center, and then inhale, hands out, sideways, like this, hold it there for a few seconds with a deep breathing, concentrating on the breath, and then bring hands on the waist, shoulders open, elbows closer to the body, look straight, and then exhaling, bend forward, holding the ankles or calf muscles, bring the head toward the knees, deep slow breathing with a very exhalation, bring the head toward the knees, keep the forehead to the knee, clasp the hands behind the back, and pull the hands back for a few minutes. Keep breathing with a every exhalation, forehead to the knees, pull the hands, release the hands. Our hands hanging down freely like this, and stay there for a few seconds. And then keep the hands hanging down, slowly coming up, vertebrae by vertebrae, slowly up. Then bring the hands behind the back, counter pose. Push the hips forward with the hands and then on to the back. Look up. Look up or look ahead, or drop the head back. Shoulders, chest, hips open, relax in the posture. Keep breathing, deep, long, slow breathing. Natural breathing. And then back to center. And then slowly start rotating the hips. Hip rotation, 1, 2, then 3. Reverse, 1, 2, then 3. And then hands down, shake the hands. Next, standing posture for the back, standing twist. So bring the feet together for the back. Right hand behind the back, next the left leg. Holding the right shoulder with the left knee. Exhaling, slowly twisting the trunk to the right side. Looking back, looking over the right shoulder. Slow breathing. With every exhalation, twisting more to the right. Looking back, looking over the right shoulder. Just to watch the breath, deep breathing, inhale deeply, exhale deeply, good for the spine, hips back, inhale, exhaling, twisting to the left side, looking over the left shoulder for a few seconds, deep breathing, with a heavy exhalation, twisting more to the left, looking over the left shoulder for a few seconds, and then slowly back. Now we do the dynamic, inhale, twist to the right. Inhale left, exhale left, inhale right, exhale left, last time, inhale left, exhale left, back to the left hand behind the back, and the right hand, holding the left shoulder with the right hand, inhale, exhaling, twisting to the left, looking back, looking forward the left shoulder for a few seconds, and deep breathing, deep, long, slow breathing. With a heavy exhalation, twisting more to the left, looking back, looking over the shoulder. Relax in the posture, relax completely. Inhale, exhale back to the left. Now inhale, exhale to the right, looking over the right shoulder for a few seconds with a deep breathing count. With every exhale, twisting more to the right. Then back to the left. Now dynamic. Inhale, twist to the left, exhale right. Inhale left, exhale right. Once again, inhale left, exhale right. Inhale left, exhale right. And back to the left, take your hands. Fingers together, or hands on the shoulders. Rotating the shoulder for 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Reverse, 1, 2, 3, 4, then 5, and then hands down, shake your hands. Next, we are doing some standing pose with the legs apart, bring the legs wide apart, about 1 meter, turning the left foot out to the left, hands up, twisting to the left, inhale, exhale, bring the right hand on the left, just the inside or outside of the left leg, bring the left down, and looking up, look at the sky. Look at the scene and easy from the baby on the breath. Deep, long, slow. You may need good balance the downward one should be priority. Inhale up, exhale down, turning the right foot out, hands out, twisting to the right, exhaling, left hand outside of the right leg or inside, right hand up and looking up. Inhale, coming up, exhale, hands, keep the legs apart, turn the left foot out again, interlock the fingers behind the back, turn to left, bend the left knee, push the hips forward, exhaling, bend forward, bring the forehead toward the ground, by the side of the left foot, push the hips forward, pull the hands back, deep breathing, inhale deeply, exhale deeply. Inhale, coming up. We do it other side. Turn the right foot out. Turn to right. Bend the knee. Push the hips forward. Exhale, slowly. Bend forward. Forehead toward the ground. By the side of the right foot. Pushing the hips forward. Pull the hands back. Relax in the pose. Inhale up. Exhale, bend forward. Bring the head toward the ground. For a few seconds. Deep breathing, with every exhalation, bending more forward, pull the hands back. Then hold the ankles, bring the head toward the ground for a few seconds. Deep, slow breathing. And then inhale, arms up, head and chest up, exhale, hands down. Keep the legs wide apart. Now, inhale, hands up, clasp the hands. Dynamic elephant trunk movement. Exhale forward, inhale up, exhale down, inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, hands down. Keep the legs apart, clasping the hands behind the back. Inhale, push the hips forward, pull the knees back like this, look up. Look at the ceiling, sky, or look ahead. Keep breathing, pushing the hips forward, pull the hands back, shoulders just forward. Exhale, release from the posture. Now, keep the legs together, take a few deep breaths. Inhale deeply, exhale deeply. Again, inhale. Now, the right foot by the side of the left thigh, then hands together, inhale, hands up, look straight, breathe normally. It's called a tree pose, also called as mountain pose. So mountain behind, keep breathing, and now bring hands out for a few seconds, relax in the pose. Exhale down, left foot by the side of the right thigh. Hands together, breathe normally. Then bring the hands up. Few seconds. Normal breathing, hips open, bicep to the ears. Then hands up, inching the ground for a few seconds. Breathe normally. Exhale, hands down, leg down. Now we do some kneeling postures. So standing on the knees, hands standing on the right knee. Stretching the left leg out like this. Inhale, right arm up and stretch. Exhale, lateral bending to the left. Bring the left arm up to join the right hand, clasp the hand. Keep the body facing forward. Say lateral bending pose. Slow breathing, relax in the posture. Any knee problem, you can try with your cushion. Otherwise, you can do the same one, stand one. Inhale, exhale, hands down. Inhale, left arm and stretch. Exhale, lateral bending to the right, sliding the right hand down the thigh, stretching the left hand over the head to the left side. Like this. Breathe normally, concentrating normally or deep breathing. Inhale up, exhale, hand down. Standing on the left knee, stretching the right leg up. Inhale, left arm up and stretch. Exhale, lateral bending to the right. Bring the right arm up to join the left hand. clasp the hand for a few seconds. Deep, slow breathing. Concentrating on the breathing, continuous breathing. Inhale up, exhale, hands down. Inhale, bring the right arm up and spread. Exhale, lateral bending to the left. Inhale, left. So, counter. So, left hand down the left knee like this. Right hand over and hold for a few seconds. Keep breathing, deep, long, slow breathing. Inhale up, exhale, hand down. Standing on the both knees, bring the hands behind the back. Inhale, push the hips forward, drop the head back. If you are more advanced, you can hold the heels or the ankles and push the hips forward, arch back. Shoulders just open, hips open. Relax in the posture. And just keep breathing deep, down, in. Exhale, release. Bring the right foot forward between the hands, left leg back. Then hands together. Inhale, arching back. Push the hips forward, strong the arms out. Deep breathing. Then exhale, right hand forward, left hand. Turning the body to the left, twisting to the left for a few times. Deep breathing, pushing the hips forward. And then clasping the hands. Exhale, bend forehead towards the ground. And release the first. We do other side. Left foot in between the hand, right leg down. Hands together. Inhale, arch back. Push the hips forward, stretching the hands over the head. Look up. Deep breathe. Now bring the left hand forward. Right hand back. Twisting to the right, looking over the right shoulder for a few seconds. Twisting with every inhalation, push the hips forward. At the same time, we're twisting the hips to the right, looking back. And then clasping the hands, exhaling, bend forward, forehead toward the ground for a few seconds. And then release. Now bring the buttocks on the heels, clasping the hands behind the back. Exhale, bend forward, bring the crown on the back, tucking the chin to the chest, pull the chin for a few seconds. And then slowly release. Standing on the knees, hands straight under the shoulders. Inhale, head up the back down. Exhale, head down, back down. Inhale. Exhale, last time. Inhale. Then we do some, first we do chai pose, sitting on the buttocks on the heels, knees wide apart. Exhaling, bend forward, forehead on the head, bend forward. Relax in the pose, deep breathing. And then slowly lie down in the front, forehead, chin on the mat. Bend the knee, holding the ankles. Inhale, head and chest up, pull the legs up, thighs off the ground. Arch back. Look up and deep breathe. Deep, long, slow inhalation. Slow exhalation. Inhale, exhale down. Chin on the mat, arms alongside the body. Inhale, right leg up. Deep breathing. Concentrating on the breath. Very good for the back, hips, sciatica. Exhale down. Inhale, left leg up. For a few seconds. Deep breathing, concentrating on the breath. Deep, slow breathing. Exhale down. Hands by the side of the chest. Inhale, head and chest, hips up ground into upward dog. Hips and the knees off the ground, sorry. Hips and knees off the ground, like this. Upward facing dog. Elbows should be straight. Shoulders just open. Now downward dog, tucking the toes under, push the hips up toward the sky, relax in the pose, breathe deeply, then bring the knees on the mat, once again cat and cow, inhale head up, back down, exhale back down, once again we start again, inhale, head up, back down, exhale, head down, back down, two times. Inhale. Exhale. Last time. Inhale. Exhale. Then slowly sitting up. Bring the left leg forward, bending the right knee. Right foot outside of the left leg. Right hand back. Inhale, left hand up. Exhale, bring to the right side of the right knee. Make your stop speed. Twisting forward. Looking back. Looking over the shoulder. And so breathe. Whatever it is, twisting to the right. Looking back. Release. Right leg forward. Left foot outside of the right. Left hand back. Right hand up. Exhale, bring to the left side of the left knee. Make a stop sign. Twisting to the left. Looking back. Looking over the shoulder for a few seconds. Deep breath with every exhalation. Twisting more to the left. Looking over the shoulder. And release. Knees to the chest. And hug. Keeping the back straight. Look up. Inhale. Exhale down. Inhale right. Exhale left. Look straight. Come to seated cross leg posture. Hands on the knees. Deep breath. Inhale deeply. Exhale deeply. Now take a deep inhale. Start the pulsing exercise. Kapalabhati. And then exhale completely. Then inhale deeply. Hold your breath. And then slowly exhale. Now crossing the right nostril with the right thumb. Inhale to the left nostril. Close both the nostrils. Hold the breath. Exhale to the right. Inhale right, close and hold the breath, exhale to the left, once again, inhale left, close and hold, exhale to the right, inhale right, close and hold. And exhale to the left. And drop the hand. Deep breathing. You can do this alternate nostril breathing 10 rounds. I only do 2 rounds. So now we lie on the back. Finish with the relaxation. Leg support. Hand support. Relax the body and the mind. Take few deep breaths. Inhale deeply. Exhale deeply. Relax the whole body and the mind. Make the mind steady and calm by concentrating on the breath. Okay. Relax the toes, feet, ankles, calf muscles, knees and the thighs. Relax the hips and the back. Relax the whole body and the mind totally. Legs together, hands over the head. Inhale, give a good stretch. Exhale, bend the knees to the chest, holding knees or rotating the hips for 1, for 2, for 3. Now reverse for 1, 2, and then 3. Turn to one side and slowly sit up. Come to seated cross leg posture. Hands on the knees. Let us conclude with a 3 deep breath. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale, exhale, once again, inhale, and exhale, open your eyes, namaste, thank you very much, have a nice day, practice this sequence of yoga practice every day, keep you healthy and fit. I am doing this practice at Laos, in Vang, Vieng, in my resort. Have a nice day, enjoy the practice, keep healthy and fit, and be happy. Be peaceful. Thank you very much. Have a nice day.